way. I don't know how to get there.
Sorry.
Help yourself.
Say hello to Donna Marie.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Hi, sweetie. How are you?
Oh, wow.
Great. Thank you so much for all the info.
You're welcome.
Shows the view, and there's a whale out there. Wow, beautiful. Shower. And there. Can we just stop the video and then take it back outside? So this is the master suite. So there's a door that shuts it away from the rest of the unit, and also able to see the boat coming back from their excursion in the morning. That's lovely. Right there. There is central air. And there is a fan in the master. And he's also access to the lanai from here. We have double pane windows, and the windows are opening smoothly. The lanai has tile, and there is also a fan on the lanai. There are some shades toward the afternoon sun. Both the lanai and the master bedroom have the shades pulled down, I believe. Yes, they do. Okay. And wooden floor also into the master suite. So there you have it here, the master. And so we are going to go back outside and take a look at lanai here again. The view is spectacular. I mean, it's a good view. Good view. Right here. Okay. Oh, actually, it goes all the way around there. So we have a very generous view of Molokai, and right there. And then becomes a large couch here.
You got a fun job. You get to travel here to show.
I really do. I made my life wanting to.
Just wanted to get this area. Thank you so much, guys.
Do something special.
And this is the kitchen. And
are you offended?
Where are you?
I'm good.
Okay. Where to stop it? So we have two full baths. And we have here competing offers already. Shoots. Okay. A sink. And we have floor. Okay, so this is the guest bedroom. Okay. And the closet, which is locked. Okay, so this is the closet right there. And I guess there is a separate entrance here. So they have two entrances, so this can be a lock off. Interesting. Don't I already, did you know that? This is a lock off. You need.
No, I didn't know it was a lock off.
Yeah. It's a lock off.
Hey, Rich.
So this is the view from the sink. That's all right. Don't worry. And view from the sink. You have an ocean view. And here. It's amazing. The window brings up the water. And then the stove top. Inside the stove. And you have a dishwasher that is a whirlpool right there. The drawers are self-closing. And washer and dryer. And then water shut off for the unit is right here. So the, okay. Refrigerator, whirlpool, there we go. Very nice. The light, you have a little fan in the kitchen. And a fan above the living rooms. Okay. And also, let's not forget the view from the back of the yacht. Voila.
And also, remote blinds throughout the front.
You guys did put an offer in already. So from here, you're able to drive down here. And we're going to go to the pool area from here. So you can have a nice little walk. Huh? Okay. So this is the unit from the outside. It's the upper lanai. Right there. So you have another unit right there. And this is the rec area. So this is the building, and the building next to it, walking down toward the pool, and there's a pool area. The rec center, 2, 4, 5 tables, heated pool, and a beautiful pool. There it is, and the condo is right up here. Cool.